So let's get started. In no particular order. Number 1. Folders on top. Ever found yourself in a situation where, when sorting folders by name, it looks disorganized as shown here? Here's a cool feature added to Finder. After clicking on Preferences from Finder menu bar, click the Advanced icon, where you can choose to keep folders on top when sorting by name by checking the box here. As you can now see, all folders are now sorted on top in Finder window. Number 2. I call this sticky edges. macOS Sierra allows you to align window edges or sides exactly where you want by simply moving the chosen window slowly to another window edge. This one's a bit tricky, but I'll do my best to explain. Basically, when moving a window slowly towards the top, bottom, or sides of another window, you will notice a slight snap to the chosen side, where you can align the window by sliding up or down, left or right, on the edges as shown. Number 3. Just like when tapping twice on the keyboard spacebar of an iOS device produces a period, this feature has now been brought to macOS Sierra. Number 4. Pip Anywhere. Anytime a picture-in-picture, or pip for short, is activated, it can be moved, resized, and positioned anywhere on the screen by simply pressing Command-Click and dragging the pip video anywhere on the screen as shown. And finally, number 5, Directional Resize. This is probably my favorite feature. Whenever double-clicking on any of the following directional cursors when placed on any corners or sides of a window, the window will maximize in the direction of the cursor, as shown. Pressing Option and double-clicking on the directional cursors maximizes the window horizontally or vertically or to all corners of the screen as shown.